Hey, today I'm going to show you how to identify a square D home line versus QO breaker panel. I had a heck of a time trying to figure out whether or not I had a square D home line or QO breaker panel. And there's a few simple tricks that you can do to really quickly identify it. But first I want to mention, you know, if you're shy about working on electrical, get a professional. I am not a professional. I've just done my own investigation. I feel comfortable doing this. So using that first as a disclaimer. So the first thing that I did was identify that I had a square D panel, and I knew that because I had some documentation for it, but not a whole lot. So let me show you a couple ways that you can identify a square D, whether it's home line or QO. All right, so let's first open up the panel. And this here is a sub panel. So let me show you what I mean. Okay, so the first thing that I did to identify the panel was to take a look at. All right, so the first thing that I did to identify the panel was to take a look at the inner panel. And you can see within the inner panel there, it says, if it'll focus just a moment. There's QO, load, center cover. So very clearly I have a QO panel here, a square D QO panel. A lot of people don't know that there are two different types of panels for square D and get confused. The other thing that you can do to identify a square D versus a home line panel is if you take a look at the breakers themselves, you can see the first thing you'll see is that there are these little windows here. So square D QO will have a window on the breaker itself, while a home line will not have that. You'll also notice that home line breakers are smaller than the QO breakers. And the last thing to notice here is that the breaker itself has sort of like this curvature on the end. So it's flat and then it curves downward. So the home line are just sort of these flat, smaller bricks, while this one has that curve. So those are three ways that you can very quickly identify whether or not you have a square D QO or home line. I hope this is informational for whoever's watching. Thanks for checking it out.